For anyone who doesn't know what it's about a new monument we have on the square in Gort, which is there, even though not everyone wanted to be there, but it's there. So this hopefully will outlast the building. Oh, we know the times are tough, and the future will be rough. No jobs at home for young or old today. More taxes by the score, and it looks like there'll be more. But the future for Gort looks fine today. We got a new loo in the square, and the chamber put it there. Our future's safe for years and years to come. So if you wanna pass a leader, put your money in the meter, cause we got the finest loo for miles around. Lady Gregory and Yates, they don't even rate. Ballylee is flooded, they don't care. Well, Dublin's got its spire, but it don't inspire like the monument to the chamber in the square. So forget the London Eye and the sights of Dubai, the Eiffel Tower and Taj Mahal passé. Oh, the Great Wall of China might as well pass by ya. And the pyramids of Egypt have had their day. We got a new loo in the square, and the chamber put it there. Our future's safe for years and years to come. So if you wanna pass a leader, put your money in the meter, cause we got the finest loo for miles around. Peace and tranquility you'll meet as you sit upon the seat. You can read your Kubla Fuckel while you're there. As you loosen your buckle, you can have a chuckle. See, she's on the chamber in the square. Sad verse. Shops may close and jobs may go. That don't matter, I suppose. There's more important things to get right. They know the price of loo paper, but who'll pay for it? That's later. So we'll do the power hose shuffle every night. We got a new loo in the square, and the chamber put it there. Our future's safe for years and years to come. So if you want to pass a leader, put your money in the meter, cause we got the finest loo for miles around. Everybody, last time. We got a new loo in the square, and the chamber put it there. Our future's safe for years and years to come. So if you want to pass the leader, put your money in the meter, cause we got the finest loo for miles and miles and miles and miles around. Hey, you.
Thanks for that. Okay.